Welcome back, friends. In this video, what I have is replaced the Lc0 net with ID32080, Cuda 10, I'm running Lc0 release 19.1, and I'm matching it up with Stockfish 10, which is rated 3572 with 4 CPUs, but I'm running 8 threads, so I think that should be it should be in that neighborhood of strength. Although I'm not running on Intel, I'm running on AMD, so that could be this number could be stronger on Intel than on AMD, so it should be in that neighborhood. And that's a CCRL 40/4 rating. Time control I think is in the 5-minute range to run CCRL. What we're going to do is we're going to run 2 games just to see how well this net does, and hopefully we'll get a couple of entertaining games. Let's see what happens. So I'm going to start that right now. The opening book is random, and it's from the World Championship matches. And then I don't think the recent matches, but historic matches. Leela would be playing white from the bottom in the first game, and black from the bottom in the second game. And if you're interested in game analysis, you can pause the video and look at the self-analysis that the engines are doing down here. So with that, I'll let you enjoy the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was an amazing finish. I was kind of surprised that Leela missed the mate, but maybe I shouldn't be, because when I did my EPD demo, Lc0 missed mate and ones all the time. And while this wasn't really a mate and one, there was a few moves leading up to it, but Leela seems to have some kind of a search bug or something where it doesn't look ahead far enough to know there's a checkmate. So, I guess stuff like this is to be expected. But the first game, that was very entertaining, and I think Leela played very well. The neural net end of the thing seems to be very strong, and the decision making seems to be very strong. So, thank you for watching the video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe now. And see you next time.